Think wrongly, if you please, but in all cases think for yourself. If some things don't make you lose your sense of reason, then you have none to lose. For me, the greatest beauty always lies in the greatest clarity. A single grateful thought toward heaven is the most perfect prayer. He who doesn't lose his wits over certain things has no wits to lose.